hands are really connected with the clay. I'm absorbing that quiet energy. Yeah, I get lost in that moment.